What are the inner workings I need to know about as an investor when you tell me hacks?
Well, I mean, look, let's be serious. If you have to understand something before you buy it, your ass gonna get left behind because the world is too complicated. You can't understand all these things. You just can't. I'm a fucking expert, and every day I'm having to learn more because you're like, the shit's grown too quick. So I don't care how smart you are. There's gonna be parts of the stack you do not understand. For real.